Hello, everybody. We're back on a song.
You aquatic atrocities!
Some suffering and something is about to happen. I don't know. Something is about to happen.
Fire in the hole!
Still among the living. The name is Clem, sir. I've been plotting my escape from Abbott for years, and I had hoped to carry out my exodus tomorrow. But these recent events have ruined everything. Here, I'll show you.
Make him bleed.
He can teach you a lot. See what he has to say.
If you don't shut your dumb ass up.
I see the prey. He sees it. He kills it. He feeds on it. He dances on it. He wraps it up. And another prey sees another victim. And that prey turns around and get killed by its predator. Smushed to death.
Look there! Do you see? Coming out of the waves? I swear it is the most hideous thing I have ever laid eyes upon.
Other pieces come up here. They coming up here. The pieces coming up here. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, don't die, man. Got him. Fucking spider things, you know.
You may kill one, but another takes its place as quickly as you can reload. They're all just fodder, I'm afraid, and there's an eternal supply. Remember, no good deed goes unpunished. They're all just bottles, I'm afraid, and there's an eternal supply.
Okay.
Incoming!
These festering creatures flaunt science with their every.
We're gonna finish what you talk about. Let's see what a feast is.
Fester. Continually emerging from the slave ship. These are the festering creatures who foil my attempt to escape this confounded rock. Rats live within their flesh, writhing within it and then springing forth randomly. They appear to be a reincarnation, not of the slaves, for then they would be of darker skin tone, but instead of the slave traders. In this form, they are forced to live out again and again the fate they forced upon those hapless slaves.
His voice reminds me of Brooke Shield.
They are impervious to bullets and can only be blown up, burned, or if you are truly brave, hacked up with an axe. They seem to have some connection to an 18th century slave ship wrecked down the beach a ways. This way!
Let's go. I didn't even die at that time. Let's go. I don't want to see no more Festus.
There she is. To my understanding, few were killed in the Kratz itself, though the traders did not free their still-living human cargo. Instead, they left them shackled in the ship's hull, where slowly the Negroes were consumed by rats. Damnation! The Festus are coming!
Fuck, I missed.
Thank you.
but another takes its place as quickly as you can.
Oh, Jesus Christ, I think I walked with it up. What happened to the old man?
He's a good stock, but we can't do nothing about it.
Leave him in the hole. Rats will finish him. Oh, that's Malcolm. I didn't mean to shoot you. I'm sorry, Malcolm. I didn't mean to shoot you. I still want to know what happened to old man. Did he die or something? I don't know. Oh, this is my main man. Electricity guy.
This place wants you, Torque. It needs people like you. Once it gets a hold of you, it won't let you go, like it hasn't let me go. I've been here a damn long time, and it's sucked me dry. I pray it's almost done with me. It's sending something after you. It let you out for a bit, now it wants you back, deep inside. Deep inside where I've been all these fucking years. Don't say I never did anything for you. Join me in the dance hall.
I got you, bro. Thank you. Wow. Damn. What the fuck, man? What the fuck? The fuck, man? All them niggas try to get me. That's just nasty. Man, what the hell just happened? Fuck it. Not you again. Shit. Feast is on me, left to right. Never a dull moment. There's never a dull moment. Can I get a break on y'all niggas? Hey, what the hell? Dang mainliners. Oh, did I think? Go back to Go back to Apex Legends. And I said go back to Apex Legends. Okay, so we're doing good. No death in sight. Didn't die yet. Not yet in last video, but this video. That's the first. Wait. It was just standing there for it. It was sitting there for an invitation. I don't need you. Okay. I'll do it. Yeah. I don't need to. Tell me more to come around. I guess it. Oh. Yonk. Oh. Hey, hold on.
The hell they are. If internment camps are a good idea out west, then it's a good idea to shoot crowd spies on this coast.
Ah! So many things happen at once. Too many things is happening at once. Thank you.
left a bad taste in my mouth.
And that's it. And that was just him and not too long ago. Why did they double track? Check. That one does it. Okay, turn this.
You're waiting so long just to fucking sleep. I think you're my last chance, Torque. Don't let me down.
I got you, bro. I'm not gonna let you down. Ain't Torque for nothing. Makes the whole world blind. Nah, they're not wrong.
Again, it never stops. It just keeps burning. It won't let me go. I think we got something in common. We know what love is. We know what it is to love a woman. You do anything for her. Am I right? And something else we got. We know what it is to lose it. Lose it all. To not be in control. I just wanna die. I can't even remember what I was in here for. Beating up some guy, whatever. I got screwed by the system. Tuck him! Fucked my life. They're as responsible for my old lady's dying as I am. Nobody wants the whole story. Just lock him up, throw away the key. See you next life. I can't fucking take it! safe. Couldn't protect her while I was on the inside. You'd ate me up. I lay awake at night thinking of what would happen to her. Any guy like me, any guy really loved his old lady, would have done the same thing. Heart! 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 I couldn't take it anymore. So on that day, she came over for a conjugal. We fucked. Screwed her like I never had before. It was smooth, warm, love, sweet. Best lay of our lives. Stop it! Stop me! She was laying in her after. She looked so beautiful with a sheen of sweat on her. Scalding! You can't dance with the devil, because the devil always wins.
I'm supposed to win. Backtrack, I forgot.
I think we got something in common. We know what love is. We know what it is to love a woman. You do anything for her. Am I right?
Oh.
And something else we got. We know what it is to lose it. Lose it all. To not be in control. Stop it! Stop me! Can't even remember what I was in here for. Beating up some guy, whatever.
Cheesing. That's cheesing.
The system. Fuck them. They fucked my life. They're as responsible for my old lady's diet as I am. Nobody
I'm
wants
cheesing.
The whole story.
Cheese.
Lock them up, throw away the key. See you next life. I can't fucking take it. Safe. Couldn't protect her while I was on the inside. It ate me up. I lay awake at night thinking of what would happen to her. Any guy like me, any guy really loved this old lady, would have done the same thing. I just wanna die! So I couldn't take it anymore.
They got mad because I was cheating.
She came over for a conjugal. Fuck. I screwed her like I never had before. You go.
Oh, Christ. Oh.
And then she was laying there.
Okay. Y'all want me to cheese? Okay. Okay. I gotcha. I'm gonna show y'all how to cheese. That was the best damn cheese in the world. Here we go.
Something in common. We know what love is. We know what it is to love a woman. You do anything for her, am I right? And something else we got. We know what it is to lose it. Lose it all. To not be in control. Can't even remember what I was in here for. Beating up some guy, whatever. I got screwed by the system. Fuck them. It fucked my life. It's too much. There's no escape.
Oh, man.
Why?
Come on.
Won't it stop?
They don't want to let me cheese. I cheesed last time. They don't want to let me cheese. You're gonna beat this final boss. Cause we're halfway done with this damn game. have to do is not move.
I think we got something in common. We know what love is. We know what it is to love a woman. You'd do anything for her, am I right? And something else we got. We know what it is to lose it. Lose it all. To not be in control. Why? I can't even remember what I was in here for. Beating up some guy, whatever. I got screwed by the system. Fuck them. Fucked my life. They're as responsible for my old lady's dying as I am. Nobody wants the whole story. Just lock them up, throw away the key. See you next life. Just wanted to keep her safe. Couldn't protect her while I was on the inside. It ate me up. I lay awake at night thinking of what would happen to her. Any guy like me, any guy really loved his old lady, would have done the same thing. That's so I couldn't take it anymore. So on that day, she came over for a conjugal. Fuck. Screwed her like I never had before. It was smooth, warm, tough, sweet. Best lay of our lives. Hot. 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 And then, she was laying there after. She looked so beautiful with a sheen of sweat on her. And I did. I caught her. We lasted each other. All over. Caught her. I just wanna die! It burns! Stop it! Stop me! Fucking take it!
Oh, finally. Thank I told you we was gonna beat this.
You.
Horace. Many inmates break once inside Abbott, but none have snapped more extremely than Horace Gage, who, the tale goes, became convinced his wife wasn't safe without his protection, and sliced her to ribbons during a conjugal visit. He ended up in the mercy chair, electrocuted by Abbott's then-executioner Hermes Hate. For years, inmates have said he haunts Abbott, and I believe I saw him 10 minutes ago.
So that was an evident. So how many? So you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 people to meet. 6 boss levels. So we had 3 boss levels. We had this boss level, that boss level, and this boss level. None of these was boss levels because it was so easy to kill. But these 3 boss levels. Let's keep on going until we die. Thank you. out of this bitch. You can fry her.
Is that you, Daddy?
Yes, baby. Yeah, baby. Sweetie.
Daddy, I love you, Daddy.
I love
you
too.
Wouldn't hurt us.
Nah, never will do that.
Dad, I'm over here.
You're not so bad, I guess. I just wish you'd always been there, you know?
Why does this dude sound like a girl?
Something broke in you in that group home, T, and I didn't have enough time to fix it. There's beauty in you. I could always see it. Stay strong for me, okay?
Okay. See, nigga. Why did this fit? I'm supposed to get through this way. Let me see you do the rodeo. Let me see you bounce that. Do that, do that. Do the rodeo. Do that, do that. Thank you. You can just die. Alright. Alright, I just want to be your friend. Kill me. There we go. I'm dead. Sense. I should be dead. I wanted to die. So I was like, nah, you can't die here, boy. You can't die here, boy. I was just about to say I need some bullets. Make him a clip. Oh yeah, I'll get him. Too many things and it's got they fart room. Restarted. What a lighthouse.
Heavy payload shit now, you bastards!
Okay, we go eat it right there. That was funny. I went out with a bang.